Oh!
Learn stuff.
My beautiful sister.
Okay.
You better not lose.
Look at him. Okay, then what's going on?
Yo, what's going on?
They ugly as a bitch.
I'm going to let
that janitor.
They can get clean.
Do you think boys should be able to paint their nails?
No. That nigga Ty Dolla Sign does that shit? No.
Hey, let me show you.
Ty Dolla Sign paints his shit black. Just looks ugly.
Jada! What's wrong? What's wrong? Not today. Not today, Jada. Not the fight.
Don't worry about me, you heard?
Don't nobody want
me. Is it a question?
No. Do you think boys should be able to paint their nails? Jada want to fight. Should boys be able to paint their nails?
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, shit. Do you think boys should be able to paint their nails?
If you're a straight male, I believe no, but if you did that other lifestyle, then do what you gotta do.
What about clear?
Clear? Shit, I wanna go to the nail salon and get my shit done.
I know that's right.
Get all my shit. Y'all know female want no ugly ass nigga.
I know that's right. What up? Should boys be able to paint their nails? What?
Fuck no, that's a gay, bro.
You said no?
No, bro, that's a gay.
Girl, I'll try to take her. So what's going on? Move up! What? Stop, Barrio! You been doing that shit all day. Yes, you have. You been touching me all day.
More it's senior year, bro.
What's going on? You said what? You have been touching me all day. No, I don't want to give you up.
I say I love you.
What's going on? I'm confused. Fighting with who?
I don't fucking know. I don't know. All I
heard
was, all I seen was that.
I said,
what the fuck?
Yeah, I saw that too. Geo.
Oh. Motherfucker.
You scary?
What's the video? What's the video today?
Get in the video. Should boys be able to paint their nails?
No.
Not even clear?
Oh, wait. No, yeah, clear. Because, like, some men be doing that, though. Like, grown ass men, they got a job, they know what they're doing, they be getting their nails. Like,
what you think?
Cleaned up. Because y'all be having dirt and shit all over. And y'all do.
Okay, they can get clean, but not painted.
Okay, you're right, you can do that too.
What you think?
Don't do that.
Don't do it.
If you get a pedicure or some shit, then they do it to themselves. You can't like really like help that shit. Like.
Well, I seen somebody with their nails painted today, a boy.
Like painted paint?
Yeah, it was black.
Well, the question is, who do you think is the prettiest girl at the school? It could be any grade.
Any grade. God, I forgot. What's her name? Kendi. She, my friend Haley.
Haley?
Yeah, she's not creative, but still. She light skinned. She, I got a picture. Or do I? Now I have a video.
Oh, wow.
It ain't nothing like that. She was in the freaking mirror and she was cutting the little thing in her eyeball.
Oh, yeah, my sister be doing it. Oh, yeah, she is pretty.
She really pretty. It's other ones too.
Not the screen record. Hold on.
Oh, what's her name? She'll be fine as a bitch when she is saying it.
Oh yeah. Y'all always hear that name.
Hey, no, I got a couple of them actually. Kendall, Aaliyah Coleman. Who else?
I don't know. I said name one. You naming the whole damn school.
This is one white girl. This one white girl. My friend Troy and Jake be hanging with, bro.
I ain't,
bro. No, she think it's a bitch. She think it's him. And she's so fucking beautiful.
Oh, is
it? Who y'all think is the prettiest girl in the school? You go first.
That girl right there.
I don't know. Who...
Yeah.
She is pretty, though.
Who do you think is the prettiest girl in this school?
Nope.
Nobody?
I'm not falling for it.
Hey! I'm a freaking.
Anywho.
I'm about to say extra large.
Anywho, hey, look, you can't.
Because I'm a small dude, shut up.
Ain't no mention this school pretty, you can't get these bitches free cops. They ugly.
Okay. What? Who you think is the prettiest girl in the school? Not too much on the girls. Guess the prettiest girl at the school.
Me.
See him in the room.
What's she about to do?
She's trying to make us
learn stuff. Like,
person.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know your lines?
Now.
That one I remember.
Somehow they've had enough to drink.
Exactly. Like,
you know, sort of swagger about it. Okay, so.
I don't know what's going on. Who do you think is the prettiest girl in the school?
You must have the greatest job.
No, it's not. I'll be looking at y'all. And we know who you be looking at.
Yeah, we already know.
You know the prettiest thing in the school.
And there's nobody in there.
Most of them ugly. But the prettiest? I don't really look like prettiest. But I'll say who is pretty. My bitch, Jasmine. Jasmine. He had no looks.
Working out. You ugly, bro. And who's the prettiest girl at this school?
Is that one now?
Who's the prettiest girl at this school?
No comment.
Who?
No comment.
My beautiful sister.
Oh. Who do you think is the prettiest girl at this school?
My girl.
Oh, my. Wait, look, you made it seem like that.
What?
Right? Who do you think is the prettiest girl at this school? Period. Not the food. Hungry ass, you fat as hell. You fat. Who you think is the prettiest girl at this school?
Me? Huh?
No.
Your sister?
Yeah. So your sister not pretty?
I'm gonna start.
Your sister not pretty?
Right
now. Who?
I was wearing like sure.
The one just gave daddy a hug? Oh, don't do
it.
No, no, not you, not you. Who you think is the prettiest girl at this school?
Not you.
What is what?
I'm gonna say my mom is like
prettiest, prettiest girl at this school.
Oh, Serenity.
She not pretty.
Because when you was a ninth grade, I was all that.
Oh,
it's not great, bro.
I was all that.
Did that for what? Run to the bus, girl. You better run. You know her ass ain't running.
Don't go, bus.
Huh? I already asked y'all who y'all think is the prettiest girl at this school.
I already told you.
Who? Yeah. Who's
Smith?
Oh, hell no. You say her every time.
Huh, she bad. I don't give a fuck.
At Devin.
Y'all say Devin?
At, what's No Real D Bailey? I'm pretty sure that's on Instagram.
Devin Bailey, dumbass.
Not, you know, it's time for me to go.
That's it.
Right.
I think I know who it is. I know who it is. That janitor over there, bro. I swear to God.
Oh,
I'm liking it. I'm loving it. You know who I'm with. Talk to him, Zay. You know how. You know what it is. Talk to him, Jordan.
Hey.
Yay. Talk to him, Jordan.
Y'all follow me on Instagram at j.flexing.
Yeah. You know what that is. My boy, oh.
What's good. Ready to punch the lights out anybody.
Anybody. Best coach in Virginia. you know what it is. We're gonna let y'all find out about that one. They know what it is. Oh snap. And then we with the goat.
Caleb.
Other than me, I'm the goat, but what we got to do?
How you feel, Kayla?
Legs is burning. I'm sliding.
Are you on? Hey, yo, Kayla, what's going on?
Going down.
Are y'all done?
So you gonna cheat on camera? Sit down.
I am. Fucking stallion.
You gotta make the stallion knees?
No.
Nah, we said 40.
40.
Ah! Let's go. Josh and Orion in there. Isaiah and you in the room. You can take 10 off yours, Isaiah. You dead?
I need to catch my breath.
Breath.
Workout kids, and don't stop.
Same thing you did. What's wrong with your legs? You got the Megan Thee Stallion knees too?
Yeah.
You do? You do? Let me see. Put your hand, let me see. He's a creep. Yo, she is big. You said what?
Mr. Stallion. You different.
Different.
Hey, come on, yo, let's work. Let's work. Yeah, Mr. The Stallion over there.
Man, come on, how you want this?
I can't say nothing nowadays. Everything's on camera. You definitely gonna be on YouTube, Mr. The Stallion.
I
didn't
like that.
Look at the stallion. Many times to switch legs.
The stallion, how'd you stop?
Hey, stallion. Why they call you the stallion?
I don't know. That's my name on the streets.
You got strong knees?
Yeah.
Oh gosh, I did not. 50. All right. I'm a 5.
Because you got strong knees.
Sarah Lee the Valley. Italian, is that your knees cracking?
Hey, I got a knee pop.
Is it on?
One of the top 10
people in the world. I definitely am the top 10 in the world. What did you do?
Wow. That's confidence. Hey. Y'all need to have that confidence for real.
That's facts. Confidence is key in everything you do.
Oh, hey, because I saw somebody comment. It was like, I wish I had your confidence with the height thing. I don't care about my height. I like my height. So
yeah,
I never saw a problem with my height because I can see over all of y'all.
I'm feeling it. Confidence.
My face is red. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Let it focus on your face. Turn this way.
You asked me. Just hold it there for a little bit. We got one big stretch in it.
You can see every little thing.
Not the dance moves.
How you start doing?
I'm recording with this lad on. Hey, you're on my dog at home. They know how he feels. Yeah, really, man, it's my dog. And I'm kidding.
Megan! Well, it's a good workout.
You gonna feel it for real.
Josh, what are you listening to? You gotta come up. There you go.
Oh, still in my dog.
Come on, Josh, work out. Let's go. Yo, Trump coming.
Yes, sir.
Ready to go put in that work. Dead ass.
Oh! Dead ass. Why you say it like that?
Because.
Well, I feel like one of y'all had the kids and y'all dropped.
They're like hitting though.
It's like hitting. Oh, it definitely is. You know what time it is though.
Wow.
I'll put this work in for the day. Call it a big day.
And all of us gonna fit right in this car. Here he go again. We bleed for this.
You know.
Car seats and everything. Carpet.
They pack like Mexican.
Oh, you wanna be in the vlog?
Look at him. He turned though. Hi.
I pull up, make you niggas soft as fuck. I can buy his head and I stomp his ass backwards.
Uh-huh.
You a whole bitch, bitch, snatching. Public house thugging.
Y'all, I'm the only
man. I don't run no work. I'm off again, so it's
you alright, Kayla?
Mom, my
find you, Mouse.
Mighty Mouse UFL on the YouTube, man. Mighty Mouse UFL on YouTube. Go subscribe. All fights, all sparring, all drills, tattoo stuff, prison stuff, neighborhood, good documentaries. You know what I'm saying? All.
There you go. There you go.
Whatever you're looking for, we got it.
We got it.
I promise, we got it.
Okay, okay. What you doing?
I'm at 100,
what's up?
You got 100
bucks,
good, y'all.
All right, let's go. Get him,
Caleb. Ooh. It's fine, though. Like your turn?
Yeah, that's fine. Let's work, y'all. About 50 seconds.
Oh, man. Oh. There you go.
Bro, you ugly. Dang.
I'll bring my
clothes
back.
Hey. Do
a pink
Kayla, punch him. Yeah, yeah. That's why one thing, you just gotta go. And then whatever happens, happens next. That's a fact, yeah. Yeah, but once I'm in, I'm not leaving. You got it, Kayla. Bite him. Hey. 30 seconds. Oh, Kayla, don't go out like that.
There he is. What's up, baby?
He's talking about you. Tell it, Kayla, hit him. Tom, Isaiah.
My eyes is watering.
Hey, feel dead in the middle. I'm like, God damn. See my eyes
watering. Tell y'all, it's harder than it looks. It is harder than it looks. At this point, he's not even doing nothing but swinging them arms. My eyes look half shut. You out of breath. You tagged.
I'm chilling. Let's keep going.
He tagged. We need some girls. Not too much. I need to give me like a month. 1 month. Oh.
They're
crushing up.
All day.
Enjoying the show.
Say hi. Say hi. Oh, shit.
Close up.
Get out, Cash.
Full guard.
You got it. Get out.
Come on, Cash. You're on YouTube, Cash. You better not lose.
That is not a good start yet.
Get him.
You won.
You got him, you got him. That's you. Alright, y'all, just in this video, make sure y'all. He just punched me. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Yes, like all of our Instagram.
Come get your hands right. Come get your hands right. Y'all be getting beat up in the streets. Tighten up. You can't go out like that. You know we not going out like that. And if y'all watching this video, you should not want to go out like that. Come get your hands right with 1913. Facts.
I see y'all tomorrow.